playing some original music for you tonight, reggae music, rock and soul, and really glad to be here, and gonna start it up right now. Everybody, what's that? Introduce my friends. Yeah. All right, I was gonna do it later, but I'll do it right now. I got on the my left. I have a really good friend of mine, bass player. My name is Rafan Kebe. Give a hand up for him. Another good friend of mine on the right here. His name is Ed, sax player, good songwriter of his own right. We might hear some stuff later. So, yeah, good singer. All right, deeper groove.
Smooth. Put you in a told you when I burnt the moon, you need a deeper groove that is so smooth. Can you find that deeper groove that is so smooth? You need that deeper groove that is so smooth. That deeper groove that is so smooth.
Last one.
You need that deeper groove.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Keeping it acoustic tonight a little bit. We might get a little percussive later, but for right now, it's a pleasure to play for y'all. We got some burning sun coming your way.
So when the darkness descends. We must take off and be light, because the Father's on our side. We must be ready to attack. Na-na-na-na-na. There's a burning sun in everyone that is rising on the shore. But when the tide goes out, then we will see how much more there is in store. 'Cause there's a burning sun in everyone that is rising on the shore. But when the tide goes out, then we will see how much more there is. How much more there is in you. Na 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 na.
Thank you very much. Thanks. Give it up for Ed on the sax over here. A little sax. All right, here we go.
Breaking down those walls.
These tunes, this is a new one. For those of you who don't know it, it's also a new one.
Coming with a big strong hand.
Sitting in the corner. It's a local favorite in this part of the world. Written on a cold night in LA, which usually doesn't match cold night LA and doesn't really work together all the time. It's usually hot nights, hot days, but it's one of those rare occasions where it was really cold. So it makes more sense here. So.
Come inside, ooh baby, let me take you for a ride. 1, 2, 3, baby, we're gonna fly. So cold tonight. So let's get under the covers. We can keep wanna hold tight. I'm so glad we found each other.
Thank you.
Something that would make me happy. You came along, I was on the ground, hoping that your love would save me. You told me get up, it's time to get unstuck, because you got to keep on the moving. Seek the light, find the ways to make it right. The love you gave me, seek the light. So when you are wrong, don't stay down too long, it's dangerous to stop. What's your learning? Try to be strong, sing a brand new song, compose it with your heart. Would I turn that? Cause you are bound to this world controlled by forces that can make you crazy. It's not so dark, gotta find a spot so sober in the sheets from the valley. Seek the light and you'll find a way to make it right. With the love Jack gave me, seek the light and you'll find a way tonight. Thank you. long is dangerous to stop. What you're learning, try to be strong. Sing a brand new song, compose it with your heart. Full of yearning, cause you are bound to this world controlled by forces that can make you crazy. And it's not so dark, gotta find the spark, so separate the sheets from the body. Seek the light, and you'll find a way to make it right. The jagged way. Seek the light, and you'll find a way to make it right.
I'd like to make a little announcement. We have one more song. We're gonna take a break. We gotta take a break after the song. It's the end of the first set. And we have a really good friend of mine who's coming up here tonight to do some spoken word for you guys. So when he comes up, you better be here ready for that, because it's gonna light your night up. And I also wanna make an announcement. The owner of this place, Suja Luna, who brings the love into this building, who made this all possible. He's just one of the best brothers you can meet. It was his birthday a couple days ago, so I want to go give you give Suja a big round of applause. He's the man who makes this all happen, and I'm really grateful that I know him. He's a good brother, and he's a good man. All right, so we're going to do one more song, take a little break, have some spoken word, and be back with some more reggae music and the original soul rock number 5. We're gonna do this one little solo style. Sink or swim. These are the times we're living in. We're either gonna sink or we're gonna swim. So it's up to you.
Can you keep on walking? Can you stay real? feel humble, yeah. And where you gonna go when the tide comes in? Are you gonna sink or are you gonna swim? See, are you gonna sink or are you gonna swim?
Ladies and gentlemen, Luna Lounge. I'm gonna politely, kindly ask you guys to lower the volume for a minute. We have something very special right now. Everybody calm down a bit. All right, we have something really special. We're all gonna have to keep the noise down a little bit because I have a good friend of mine here, a spoken word artist. A London native, original Euston Square man, born and bred, and I'm really glad he's made it out here tonight. Hope he's gonna come back again, but would you please welcome Surreal.
We're all responsible for our planet, but we lack in understanding on this matter. The mad thing is, if we acted better now and never give up, I could rip up this drastic letter. As it is, we couldn't give jack shit if it cracked with the pressure. Face it, you're only changing your ways when you're faced with a desert that's replaced with a blizzard. The truth is a letter. The faster we get it, the better. But instead of getting it, we bask in regret at past endeavors. We never think. This path is paved with bastards that ask to stay on the basis they can't decay any further. Here today, gone tomorrow. What can I say when our soul is hollow? And we never go down the yellow brick road. It can't change with this message alone. So I'm relying on a special component in hope to make this rhetoric known. And as one, go it alone with a passion. All because the globe is trapped in the hands of a madman. So don't stand back and clap or be mad at Adam. Get up and at them. Until there's cause for satisfaction. Come on, you never know. It just might happen. Don't take the next one personally. I'm sure the law of averages states some of you might be good people. The history of man is not a mystery. It's a twisted plan to inflict a distant land with misery. First, let me establish the jack before you think I'm rambling flaff. I will in fact unravel some facts. Our non-stop conscience boxing has damaged and slapped our soul so savagely it thanks our tapestry of tragedies for depicting rival factions with fallacies. Now as this snaps your synapses, it sanctions inaction and sets in action a plan to have fun at the expense of man's son. Mentally unstable Homo sapien grandsons that act incredibly random and sanction pandemonium. The fact is actually harmful if you know it. It's called perpetual bull and will infect all sentience fueled with a relentless mule on a quest for endless fuel. Resistance is futile. It's not if you die, but when, as life gets worse and vice versa, you see. We're all demented entities venting negative energy at our enemies. All because victory tastes supreme and makes you lean up like Sensimilia. Makes sense to me, man. War is the new crack and poon. We're bastards who are past confused, only concerned with pastures new, where they'll harvest food but won't ask you to be included. This concise truth is infused with you too stupid, or are you too stupid to realize? Forget the political misfits. I spew this twisted truth for the youth that missed it, because their wisdom's bruised by fictitious news, corporations that use any excuse to fuel the hatred. With our fate at stake, why are we waiting? While we stand debating, they're raping lands and making man a tool of Satan. And if we're not at all impatient to change it, we're all forsaken in a school of fools facing invasion, not from a nation, but from a state of abomination. Attention, please. It's progressive tender that I need, not to mention we, to regress these aggressive tendencies, as my aggression tends to lead to men that bleed. I'm the demented seed, repenting greed. It's a relentless need to vent this steeze. Even my pen bets me I'll tempt death and steal. Pretend hemp's best kept concealed to invent my appeal. My intents to reveal that our strengths are unequal. I see through people. The key is to teach you and leave you in tension when I mention a sequel. Last but not least, this is a narration of a wordplay penetration in the shape of entertainment. At first they said our very state is degenerating because every generation is playing PlayStation, but the state of play is actually amazing. We're forever taking ages to make changes. Even when our mistakes are blatant, we do and say the same things. We're lame kings patiently waiting for doomsday to pay for our sins. All we're asking is to pass the path of hardship to our offspring. Is the but past, will I be off then, is the motto of humanity. But actually, we know better, yet we don't let up. It's so fucked. You see, many men have died in the name of nonsense, yet many more have lied trying to hide the genocide of our conscience. What's the weather for? The report's never more than a metaphor of our thirst for oil. The seashore's on the floor, waiting to destroy you. Even though we're forever warned of nature's magic, we remain the greatest hazard to our lives. As it happens, we've had it in my eyes. Our tragic demise will vanish from time. No more lavish designs, just granite and lime, formed in the blink of an eye, and able to thrive thanks to the sky's harvest after we die. Good old carbon dioxide. Thank you very much. It's been a pleasure.
Surreal, an experience in realism.